Welcome back everybody. In today's video, I'll be showing you how you can turn any illustration into a coloring page. I will be showing you one strategy. It has two steps, two essential steps, and it's just one click, literally. You just click a button, drag your image to Photoshop, and then export it. Okay, so let's get right into it. So you want to go to freepik.com or vikteasy.com, whichever one you want. I like to go with the freepik one. I will search for a woman portrait. You want to search for anything that's related to your niche. So if you're creating a unicorn coloring book, you want to search for unicorn. If you're creating a Easter coloring book, you want to search for Easter graphics. So for me, I will search for woman portrait. I will filter by vectors and free graphics. Okay, so once I'm here, I will pick an image that I like. You shouldn't pick any image that is complicated, or maybe that's just a normal image. You want to go with illustrations and simple ones. So for me, I will go with this one. Click download, free download. Okay. After that, you want to go to finetools.com. You want to click browse and then import your picture here. Open. And you have three effects here. So you have the Roberts Cross, the Sobel Feldman, and the Laplacian. All of them give approximately the same results. You can test them. I will go with the Laplacian one, and I will go with the 3x3 because this image has details and I don't want all the details to show up. So click detect. And you have this image. So it's not perfect. You want to go to, you want to download it as a PNG. After that, you want to open Photoshop. Okay, after you download your image as a PNG, you want to go to Photoshop and then drag it into here. Okay, so after you're here, you want to go to filter gallery, and click on the photocopy effect. Okay, let me zoom out here real quick. So you will find some imperfections here, like these grains right here. You want to just play around with these two sliders. So I can reduce the detail amount, and this will look something like this. I can reduce the darkness. I can augment the darkness. I can just play around with these till I find the perfect image. So let me just leave it like this, and yeah, after this you just click file, export as PNG, and there you go. That's how you turn any image into a coloring page. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe, as I will be posting more content like this. And if you want to know how to find profitable niches, I will leave a link for that in the description so you can know how to find them. And yeah guys, that's about it. Make sure to like, subscribe. Peace.